My name is Trevor Street. I'm a veteran of the Afghanistan campaign. And it's a distinct honor and privilege to be here today. When I think of my brothers and sisters lost during the campaign, those before them, and those who came after, I'm reminded not only of a single event of the loss of life, but as time goes on, I'm reminded of many other events that will never be. When I think back to the days of the campaign, and I think about all the days that I have lived, they have gone. I think of spouses that will never grow old. I think of children that will never raise, and dreams that will never realize. Wonderful things in life, they have foregone their opportunity for, so that we remain in pursuit of peace and security. Through clear skies, rain, hail, sleet, and snow, for almost 100 years, we have staunchly observed Remembrance Day. But to me, there is another significant and important means to honor the courage and sacrifice of our life. And that is to do our best to seize and enjoy every day, hour, and minute we have this incredible fortune. Build the opportunities we are given and hold their memories in our hearts, unsullied by despair or anger at their loss, but only a pure and untainted gratitude.